Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. We are here in the canyon. Oh, wow. We're like in the middle of the canyon, even. Raider Ford, Badger Dam. So we found this back alley, so to speak, which gets us this way. And there are some situations ahead which I would like to interfere in if possible. If not possible, I intend to avoid them or avoid triggering them until it becomes possible. Oh, and we have just escorted a raider to safety, so there's that. Okay, if we follow this way, we will find some folks. No, wait, not this way. Yeah, so this is where we brought the raider in. Continue on this way, then some radio doodad will kick in, and also we will find some schmucks killed because they don't have an escort, because their escort was actually killed. But it appears that we actually can't get in here in any other way than here. Well, this sucks. In that case, what I want to do is first I want to go check the raider camp. Do we get any brownie points for helping that one guy? Oh, and also behind this bend, there's a Diamondback militia squad waiting, so if we go that way they will attack us. Hail, brother! So he wasn't from this fort, I take it. Right, so these guys are unrelated, it would seem. Right, in that case, I would like to very, very carefully carry on. Wait. So we continued on that way? Yes, okay. I keep mixing up this fork with the next fork. Right. Quick save here. Can do. If I do. Yeah, pickle bonus. Yay. So like if we can kick in one of the radio messages, but maybe avoid the other situation yet for a little while. Basically, there is a raider camp here, and then some folks are coming in from there, and it's gonna turn to shit pretty much immediately. And I don't think we can. Oh, okay, so that's what it's called, raider outpost. Characters, huh? I wonder if there's another way in here. Also, at some point we need to go there because there's some sludge. We shall investigate. Stay here. Reconnoiter. Okay, and here we have badgers. So people, get ready for an encounter. Oh, and the path continues here. More canyon. I have another cunning plan. What's happening here? More raiders. This place is crawling with raiders. Start. No, guys, we got this. Candy and the Mad Monk to the back. You go ahead. Shit! Yeah, what of it? Oh, no. Let's break your paws. I'm gonna start placing them in such a way that the Mad Monk won't get past us. Get down. Oh no, you didn't. Okay, Ralphie, let's put you here. Oh, and there's the third sludge here. So now we basically have to watch out that we don't friendly fire him, or he will turn hostile towards all. Oh well. Did we already have this effect or let's try it again. Ah. Enter. Oh no 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 no. You were holding fuck. You were holding this guy in place. Come on now. You here. You go here. Down and turn. Shit. Oh. I feel protected already. In a way, it would be kinda useful for us if he bit some dirt, because this way we could, I don't know, fight everybody we want to. Okay, whose turn is it then? Now he can't do shit because everybody else is on his way. Way to ruin our tactics, fucker. Get on with it. You son of a bitch. Ambush. See, we would have brought the badgers up to us to the higher ground, but no. Just bash. And turn. Oh dear.
Biological and technological distinctiveness.
Oh right, I forgot to wear the leadership doodad. Ugh. That too, among everything else. Just... let's get it over with. No, no! Fucking scream. Not you two. Shoot him again. Dude! I get that you blow yourself up, but like, do you have to actively try to get killed like all the time? Save before I Only a little. I wonder if he wants these. Here, this is nice candy. I won't feed you too much. You will get snoozy. And I don't know what happens if you get snoozy. Like, will you stay behind or...? What's this? Oh, this is way into Raider doodad. I'm guessing there will be landmines. Yoink. Okay. Reconnoiter ahead. I'm just browsing. Whoa, is that a Deathclaw? Or what? Gosh. That's some giant antelope or whatever. So this is definitely way ahead. This is not a toaster. Oh, there's another. Okay, don't mind if I do. Wait, what? This might be a little bit premature. You guys just stand here. Did you just shoot candy? You fuck. You guys stay away. And we shall leave the area. Wait, they don't have the suicide monk with them, do they? So my whole thing doesn't do anything. Okay, never mind. is off limits, huh? Okay, seems that the road is just passing through there. There's another barrel in that place that I don't want to go right now because I'm afraid to trigger something else. But for now, maybe let's move ahead. Hello. Bart. Furby tail. And this first. Maybe there's a key or something. What's this? You take that, and that, and you take that, and we get bonus dangers. Yay! But not that. Let the scumming begin.
Jackass has left my gun right here.
Huh. Yo, do we need to escort you back?
I don't know where I am. Rangers jumped me. Wanted to transfer me to jail.
Raiders, not rangers.
Okay.
Ooh, levels. Let's level up first.
Copy Ranger team. Ranger command, over. Echo, happy to say several members for field promotion. Congratulations, you've done a good job.
We've... Thank you. Let's see them points then. I think we need the alarm thingy soon. But we also need demolitions. And I would like to up the snipery soon as well. I think I will wait. Again, so I will see which challenge meets us first. 22. I think same with her. Oh, although, can we up leadership? Yes. No perks, right? Okay, no perks. Guys, let's go. We have a battalion with us, almost. That's nice. I'm also very grateful that we didn't raise any proper ruckus yet. I long as we need access to get to places.
Headed to Demanda. Later.
Oh. And he just takes off? Oh well. But I want to report to Jill anyway. Ooh, more XP. Okay, she's on a winning streak, so I will put off that promotion. No, wrong way, guys. Gosh. Hell, brother. Never mind us. Yo. Oh, nothing. Just passing through. Wait a minute. The Diamondbacks are using... Okay, conspiracy time. The Diamondbacks are using all sorts of snaky code names, and Vargas has a nickname, Snake.
Always a pleasure to see you, Rangers.
Is there a connection, I wonder?
Nice to see you again, Rangers. Ah, shucks, Rangers. I can't believe it. You're just about the best thing that could have happened to us out here. We'll get a move on soon. Meet up with Bart and Demanda. I really
okay.
Can't thank you all enough.
Man,
healing Doc,
wish that'd
saving
been there
Bob.
When the shit went
never
down.
Realized just how much good
I'd
the Rangers do
out
here.
Out of those raiders.
Shh. Let the lady talk. I'm gonna try to do some follower wooing now. Yo, howdy. Ooh. Aww. Okay. Bye. Oh, and we can't ask him again. Huh. You know what? I will leave that hanging.
Always a pleasure to see you, Rangers.
I mean, if we can't have him in our party anyway, then... Oh, you fucker. Then... might as well let them leave, or whatever they will do. Should we run into them again under different circumstances? Who knows? Maybe we will be able to talk to him into it, maybe not. Somehow I doubt it, but who knows. Okay, was there anything here? Now that I'm looking with double eyes. Oh dear. Starting to wonder if we should maybe report to the Citadel for a change. Also, I can't help but think about the robots. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna pop out of the radio interference zone and
I cannot leave the canyon with you, Rangers. If you continue, I will remain behind. If you wish to re-enter the canyon of Titan, I can rejoin you.
Okay. Yes, this is acceptable. Actually, you lead the way. What, nobody's wearing this umbrella? Come on, guys. Everything seems so cozy and so much like home. Don't have a tank tread. get one candy per day.
Yummy, yummy candy!
Okay, let's go check the abandoned railway. I want to see if we can make some difference with this crew. What do you mean out of ammo? Who's out of ammo? You have plenty of ammo. Okay, now comes the time where everybody needs to show their energy weapons. Oh, actually, I think I will keep her doing what she's doing. Weaponsmithery. Everybody has ammo. Okay, weapon fully loaded. Let's do a health check as well. You could do better. Skill points. No, of course not. Perks? Nope. Okay. Let's try to bring them all the way over here. Ralphie knows how to keep discipline, so let's put him here, and let's put you here. Oh. Let's put you here. something about a crazy robot. Maybe that robot has tank tread. Because I mean, the slicer dicers sure don't. They are something else altogether. Out the ass. Back up, back up, back up. Everybody ambush. They are following, at least this one is. This one too. See them yet? No. Ambush, 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 everybody, ambush, and you save your points. You, sir, run. We might be losing eye contact here. Ah, no, never mind. Whoa! Hello! Wait, why did it just jump closer? Hobbled motor, yes please. Okay, ambush. Oh, fuck, I forgot. End turn. Okay, now, this is what I wanted to check. Will I be able to hack them? No. This way. Ooh. At this point, we're just chipping away, though. here's an idea. Let's make you psychotic. Ooh. Circuit. Turn. Let's try. Oh, never mind. An idea. I don't like that idea. How about here? Okay, I think the cover will protect the others. You need to move away again. I wonder, will this one keep following you around if I make you go in circles? That would seem to be the case. What's happening? Oh shit. Well then, I think this experiment can be... Oh my god. No. Yeah, this experiment can be declared a failure. I'm gonna keep on trying though. Okay, she already has that. Let's switch. This was not a great idea, at least for now. This is not untouched. I am a tad paranoid that if we go to the Citadel, we might trigger something. Like, I don't want to report anything just yet because we're still, well, we're still collecting stuff. Oh, can we pause? Okay, no, we can only pause for here. Confirm. can offload some of the fancy stuff to her then. Yep. Oh, the sludge stuff doesn't even weigh anything. Oh, okay, you can have the Polaroids. Our brother. Yo.
Hello there. Would you like me to escort you through the canyon again? Okay. Come back if you need my help.
Wait a second. If we move without him, on one hand, the raiders will be on us. But I want to check something. Here. I have experiments to do. Okay, these guys will still be here. I wonder if we will be able to get past the checkpoint. If I don't halt, what then? Basically, I want to know if I can talk to these guys now. Or actually, if I get too close to them, that's when they turn hostile, right? So, okay, they will be the same no matter what. So, against raiders, the presence of a monk is an imperative. And moving around without a monk doesn't actually give us any benefits. Although I think it's more like the case of we've been assigned a monk, and whether he's actually with us has less relevance, maybe? I don't know. Raider outpost. Is there another entrance to this? That's what I want to know. Run camp. Raider jail. Right now I wish there was a stealth mechanic here, like in Fallout. Can I trigger a radio message without triggering whatever's happening here? This will still play out the same. It appears that as soon as I have line of sight with them. Ah, but where does this lead? I'm gonna poke a little bit further.
Werewolf Wally again, and folks, I've been revived. That's a big word, isn't it? Hey, I told you about Demonte the Great Sitter. Demonte, your future home. But what about Demonte the Big Wonderland? It's true. Come to hike, come to relax, come to commune with nature, or bring the kitties to the airplane graveyard for a look at those wild old warbirds and those scary-looking old robots. Hey, don't worry, folks. They're perfectly safe. Haven't moved in years. So make your next vacation Demonte.
There's a road there. Yeah, I think let's leave this place alone as long as we can, and let's see if we can approach it from the other side. Dumbass waiting over there? I'm gonna try. And if that is not permitted, then I will just send somebody to fetch him. Sell you your our junk. Sell some of the mutant parts as well. Too much candy, too good. I'm keeping this for a moment. Okay, she has a little sort of doodad as well. What I don't remember is, are we supposed to meet up with the, what's their name was, Diamondbacks, are we supposed to have a contact with them here, or once we pass through the canyon? Very suspicious road. I will reconnoiter. Candy! This leads to the same area. Does this mean that we can't get through this place? Oh fuck. So we have to go through that place. Ugh. Encounter. Okay, if that's the case, then what I want to try is rushing in. Oh dear, we are on the wrong path. So what does charisma mostly do? Okay, yes. Whee! No, 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 no. Now we're off the come on. I keep getting distracted. We need to go here. That's what you get when you're overly concerned about NPC lives. What's this over here? Okay. Quick save!
Werewolf Wally again, and folks, I've been remiss.
Oh, fuck. Oh!
Don't worry, folks, they're perfectly safe.
Interesting. So we will want to stay away from that guy. Can you get to him? Yes, you can. Is he like on the countdown? Gosh. Oh, he's on ambush. Whoa. Or murdered. Oh, it is still his turn. Never mind. Yeah, continue. Okay, we have one of those. Lobber. We want to get rid of the lobber soon. Sooner rather than later. Run up here. Ow. Ow. Yes, get up here, please. Whose turn is it? Yours. Let's surround them. Oh, needs medical attention. Then you can act as a target. Get behind that cactus. But get away from the other guys. So if you step away from that guy, can you shoot somebody else? Break your crate, dude. Okay, Ralphie, I might wanna put you elsewhere. Let's put you here. And let's put you on an ambush. Do we have any cover here? Let's put you here. And also ambush. Can you hit him? Not yet. Him, not yet. Two can play the lobbing game. Bam! Problem solved. Turn. Keep bashing. Hit him again. Again. Ooh, and turn. Smash. Smash better. Once more. And oh, almost there. Okay, where you're at? Can I send you up here already? Let's bring you over here. Warts and all. Haha! Bitch! Okay, Ralphie, follow her. Push. Shoot that guy. Here and turn and turn. Follow him. Ooh, me likey. What do you mean out of range? She's like right here. Is it too high for you? If that's the case, then go patch him up. Who's this? Why is he naked? Where's his gear? What the fuck? Guys. What happened to what? We need clothes. Did I sell his clothes by accident? Gosh. This is weird. Did his clothes, oh, maybe they broke. I don't know. Can clothes break here? I have no idea. You can't see us, can you? Oh, come here. Here and ambush. shoot that guy? Smash. Bam. Okay then. They're just going. Manual save. Okay, now, dude, where are your clothes? I mean, really, he had pants, he had shirt something, and he had a hat. I couldn't have sold these just by accident, could I? Something very weird is going on here. I mean, who steals pants? I mean, I do in every other game, but come on. This is very weird. Did the raider break his clothes or something? This clothes blow up with the safe, but how did I not notice before? We need pants! What else? Okay, yes, this too. You have extra pants, don't you? Of course you do. Congratulations! If you lose your pants in the wasteland, you get the pants that we pick for you. Okay, that's better. This is weird. Oh, Ralphie has some extra pants. Oh. I think these were closer to what he had before. Yep. Ralphie, congratulations, you now have leather pants. Let's put this on. Okay, everybody, stand by. Watch out and look for doodads. Anything up here? Nope. Yoink. man's teeth in the wasteland, and it isn't us. I am deeply disturbed. And on that note, I shall end the episode. I mean, ogle at his barely concealed torso as an end note. We shall carry on in the next one. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.